Hi, how are you guys?
Hi, Dr. Brown. Thanks for having us. Sure. I love your office space. How long have you been here?
Since 2000. Around August of 2000 is when I moved in.
Wow, that's so amazing. How long have you been a plastic surgeon?
Well, I finished my plastic surgery and reconstructive fellowship in June of 2000. And then I had my second daughter, Sydney, in June 28th of 2000. And I started work here about a week later.
Wow. Where did you go to school?
I went to UC San Diego and majored in bioengineering. And then I went to the University of Texas at Houston and did my medical degree there.
That's amazing. What's your favorite thing about the area, about Vegas?
I love the warm weather because I grew up in the desert in Arizona. And I love that we're like 15 minutes from the strip. So the entertainment options are really unlimited. But by the same token, I love living in Henderson, which is really a lot like a small town where I only have to drive and stay within about a 5-mile radius, which is very convenient. It just takes me minutes to come to work.
Well, speaking of favorites, what is your favorite procedure or treatment to do and why?
I love doing breast reduction surgery just because the results are really life-changing for women of all ages.
What made you go into the field you are in today?
Well, plastic surgery is really the only surgical specialty that fuses both art and science, and I've always been very creative and I love making things with my hands.
That's awesome. What do you like most about being a plastic surgeon?
I love just enhancing an individual's natural beauty so that their self-esteem and their quality of life is improved.
I hear your husband is also part of the team.
He sure is.
Tell us more.
He is our board certified anesthesiologist, and we've been working together for about 25 years, and our wedding anniversary is next month, and he is right over here. Steve, say hi.
Hey guys, how's it going?
I also hear you have a great shoe collection.
Yes.
Mind showing us the shoes you have on today?
Of course.
Gorgeous, gorgeous. All right, I'm going to ask you some of your favorite things. What is your favorite spot in Las Vegas?
I love the downtown Fremont East and Arts District.
What is your favorite place to travel?
Turks and Caicos, Costa Rica, and the national parks.
What about favorite food?
Favorite what?
Favorite food.
Favorite food, oh, cookies.
Oh, sorry. Cookies.
Yes.
Favorite show you've seen in Vegas?
Absinthe.
What are you most excited about?
I'm excited about Thanksgiving when all my kids can come home from college and we can all be together as a family.
Okay, the people need to know, what is your biggest tip on taking care of your skin as you age?
Start early. Late 20s is a good time. Follow a good skincare program and avoid the sun, wear sunscreen, and use retin-A.
Okay, just one more. Any other beauty tips you can share?
Less is more. Keep it natural.
Thank you. I'm sure everyone will appreciate that. When you're not at the office, what do you like to do for fun?
I like making things. I always have art projects. I make sculptures and have about 3 to 4 or so projects that I do a year. And I like camping and RVing and spending time with my family and my kids.
If you weren't a plastic surgeon, what do you think you'd be doing?
Making something, but I'm not sure what. Creating something.
Last but not least, what are your office hours for people to come see you?
I'm in the office 2 days a week from 8:30 to 5 and see consults 2 days a week. And then the other 2 days of the week, I'm in the operating room.
Well, that's all we have for today. Thank you, Dr. Brown.